two girls, one jungle. What will happen? These are the wise men. What's that? They said keep looking. We're not the one they're looking for. Okay. Another monkey! He says,
he says keep looking.
He says keep walking. Okay. The monkey said that we should go find the other monkey in order to get directions to find the king. What does he say?
He starts to look for the king. Okay, bye.
Now it's time to find the king. Oh, why the king? What do we do now? So today I have with me Mr. Bananas, and he is the builder. So he was the one who rebuilt the temple after it was taken over by the other apes. And so what was that like?
Well, it was really hard and a lot of work.
So this is Mr. Bananas' cousin, Bananas Jr. So he's the food collector. What he does is he goes out and collects food for the king and the other monkeys, but he does not get very much respect, is that right?
Yes, that is correct.
So this is Idaho. He's the king's servant and his protector, and he is very well respected. He does all the king's household work and everything. So, does the king treat you with lots of respect like you deserve?
Yes, the king has lots of respect for me.
Last but not least, I have the king here with me. He's tiny, but he's mighty. He is the king because he has a special blue fur coat. It's not black and brown, as you can see. Hey, dude, look, we're matching. But when he dies, who's going to take over for you?
Well, I will have my mostly respected servant take over for me.
That's who I would have guessed, because he's very highly respected.
No! Ah! How funny. I'm sorry.